Mountain Faith is bringing their mountain music to a nationwide audience. The Silva Family Band will be on tonight's America's Got Talent.
WYFF News 4's John Lyon caught up with the musicians who started playing while working at the family business.
Mountain Faith has been playing their special brand of bluegrass-flavored southern gospel music for about 15 years at churches, fairs, and bluegrass festivals all across the South.
Well, I've been waiting around.
They sent a video to America's Got Talent, and the next thing they knew, they were in New York.
You're just on edge all day, just so nervous because, you know, it's Nick Cannon, Heidi Klum, Mel B, Howard Stern, Howie Mandel, and just even being in the same building as them is just really nerve-wracking, especially performing in front of them.
This is really a garage band. During the day, they work at the tire store, and at night, they push the equipment out of the way and play their music.
Here's the very first time we were in the newspaper at the tire shop.
We do a lot of practice in slow times at the tire shop. And so, yeah, we're a garage band.
They hope their TV appearance will lead to bigger and better things. They love what they're doing and would love to do it full time.
It's been so fun because we all want the same thing. We all have the same goals, we all want the same thing, and we're just having the time of our lives.
This has the potential to change our whole career.
And maybe give them an opportunity to put down those tire tools for good. John Lyon, WYFF News 4, Silva.